Husqvarna's 2018 TX300 was built with a serious off-road enthusiast in mind. Built in Austria but ridden the world over, the TX300 was designed to be taken straight off the showroom floor and ridden away from the truck and into the elements. A 2.6-gallon tank provides fuel for the journey. Of course, a wide variety of mods for the TX300 are available through a number of aftermarket companies in order to help you fine-tune this Husqvarna to your exact liking, although some of these changes may render it a competition-only machine. See what we think of the TX300 and similar machines. Husqvarna has a strong brand history in the sport of off-road, dating back to the days when legends like Malcolm Smith and J.N. Roberts used to rip these machines through the desert. Today, bikes like the 2018 TX300 continue that signature Husky legacy with a blend of great engine performance, predictable handling, and suspension that can be made to work really, really well with just a little fine-tuning. There are plenty of riders and racers out there who want Caton-like performance without swimming with the orange crowd. If this sounds like you, then a new Husqvarna is an excellent choice.